An unidentified man was reportedly electrocuted on Septa subway tracks and killed in Center City early this morning. A report from 6 ABC Action News said the incident happened on the southbound side of the Broad Street Line tracks at 15th and Market Streets at around 2:30 a.m. on Monday morning. SEPTA officials said the man fell on the third rail and was electrocuted. He was pronounced dead at the scene. An investigation is ongoing.